I think this journey started here. I knew my dad was depressed. We'd spoken the night before, and I could hear it in his voice. So when I heard that my sister was searching for me, that she needed to see me right away, and that I had to wait for her, I knew. At least I think I knew, even if I pretended that I didn't.